and they're off. Marie's Melody breaks for the lead with Some Say So hustling through along the rail. Up on the outside, Pugilist looks to drop over, and the last horse away is Unabridged Under the Wire for the first time. Some Say So being pressured by Marie's Melody alongside now second. Then it's a length and a half back. Bella Pierna is there toward the rail, saving ground third. She's Dynamite is alongside now to be fourth. Then it's a length and a half farther back. Tanager is along the rail. There's the heavy favorite Pugilist in the two path. Two and a half lengths farther back to the late running Caribbean Kitten in search of two wins in a row. Back to the inside, Not Ordinary, and the trailer is Unabridged. Up the backstretch, Some Say So continues to be badgered by Marie's Melody to the outside. Two and a half lengths farther back, Bella Perenna is there toward the rail. A bit closer now, third. She's Dynamite on the outside, fourth. The heavy favorite, Pugilist, now with clear racing room, fifth. Length and a half farther back, Tanager is sixth as they swing around the far turn. Some Say So trying to take them start to finish. Marie's Melody still right there second. A length farther back, Bella Perenna is along the rail third, and there goes the heavy favorite Pugilist, full of run on the outside fourth. They approach the quarter mile pole. Pugilist is now going to the lead. Marie's Melody second, Some Say So third. Bella Pernera drops through toward the rail and running on late inside the final furlong. It's Pugilist on the outside now with the lead. Bella Pernera toward the rail. Caribbean Kitten absolutely from nowhere in full stride. Here comes Caribbean Kitten under a perfectly timed ride by the veteran Jesus Castanon, going away by 2.5, very tight for second between She's Dynamite and Pugilist.
$3,367.80. $2 high five was hit for $9,025.40.